The UAE's strategy and the vision of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum is to fight radical momentum radically. Another very important strategy that we focus on is radical empathy. Namely, how do we design programs for young people with a design mindset, i.e. we sit with them and sit in their shoes. And we look at their concerns, their needs, their aspirations, their points of view, and translating that into policies, initiatives, actions in government. And so this platform is about really listening to young people and hearing their voices and their concerns and translating it into action, but also action that they can lead. For us, we see that the best way to solve so many challenges is the creative imagination of young people.